Hey, hi, this is Moo, and once again, welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So, today I'm going to react on the official trailer of Jagga Jasus, which is going to be released in April 7, 2017, next year April. And I think I'm the only person, I'm the only individual in the whole country who haven't heard a single bit about this movie. I think I'm the only person. So, I'm very curious to see what the Jagga Jasus means and what it tells us about, you know, what this trailer tells us about this movie. So, let's not waste any more time. Let's get started. Okay, so it's a Disney movie. Okay, so that was the official trailer of Jagga Jasus, and it's an Anurag Basu movie. I mean, I always find Anurag Basu movie, at least Anurag Basu movie trailers, are very confusing. I mean, you can't understand. I remember when I saw the trailer of Barfi, I literally can't understand what the movie is. And when I saw Jagga Jasus, I literally can't understand what the movie will be. And I don't know, but I felt that I'm seeing, you know, Barfi part 2. I don't know why, but that type of impression it created on my mind. I don't know it's true or not, but I really don't understand what it is about. I mean, sometime it is showing that they are just playing with the cubs, sometime, you know, they are playing with the cheetahs, sometime they are playing in the army camp. And sometimes they are just sharing, you know, Katrina and Ranbir are sharing their lip balms. I don't know what was happening there. Although, if you don't, you know, see, that's a magic, you know, whether, you know, sometimes creating a little bit of confusion in the trailer is very good, because, you know, it creates, you know, a question in the audience mind that what the story of the movie, what, you know, what the movie will be, what is the, you know, the base of this movie. This question, if the director, if the, you know, cinematographer, if the screenplay, if the overall team of the movie can create a question in audience mind in the very first trailer, then obviously the future of that movie was will be very good, because when you will be having a question about that movie, that it will be obvious that you will be going into the nearby theater and will be watching that movie to clear out that question. So I think they have done this trailer that type of that type of thing, that they have created that amount of curiosity that people will be going, they will be expecting that people will be going to the movie to see, to the nearby theater to see what the movie is. And this is a high moment of Ranbir Kapoor's career, because there was a time when Ranbir Kapoor was facing flops, in a very consistent way. There was no, his career became such a high hill, then it just rolled down with Bombay Velvet and went into the sea, deep sea. Then again, with Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, Ranbir Kapoor has swim into the sea, to the shore, and now again he's climbing into the top hill of success. Basically, he's a very good actor. I'm frankly speaking, very very good actor. Ranbir Kapoor is a very good actor, and I literally wish his career a very good career. I wish that, although I don't understand, this is a a mixed feeling about this trailer. I don't understand what the trailer means, but I wish that this movie goes. As I don't understand, then one thumbs up for the movie, upcoming movie, and one thumbs down, because I'm a very big confused person, especially about this trailer. So it's a mixed reaction. And I hope, and about Katrina, I mean, I don't want to talk about her acting skills, because I'm an actor. I love acting, I love stage, I'm a theater person. And so in that type of in a creativity mind, by through a creativity mind, I am telling that Katrina needs some improvement in her performance, especially in her acting. But Ranbir is very good, and hope this movie goes well, very well. I will be watching this movie. Frankly speaking, I will be watching this movie, because I have a lot of question, and I need Anurag Basu to answer me this question on the screen. So I will be going into the nearby theater, and I will be watching this movie. And once again, this is the reaction of Jagga Jassus. It is much awaited. I must tell that people were talking about Jagga Jassus, but as I told you, that I was the only person who don't know anything about that. So that was the Jagga Jassus. Still, after watching the trailer, I don't know anything about that. So that was the official trailer of Jagga Jassus, which will be releasing on April 7, 2017. And again, I'm telling you, this is Anurag Basu movie. Sometimes Anurag Basu movie really does good, and sometimes Anurag Basu movie really doesn't good. So it's a 50-50 chance. Let's see what how much cut this movie takes for himself in box office. Let's for the movie get released. Until then, if you love my channel, and if you want to see some upcoming exciting reaction videos in my channel, then please do subscribe this. Please do hit click this button of subscribe. Please subscribe my channel, and you will be seeing much more exciting reaction videos like this. And if you want to comment, or if you want to give me some suggestions, and also if you want to suggest some more videos that I don't know about, or you want to get me react, then please do suggest me those type of videos. It can be any countries, any region, or any language. Please do suggest me those kind of videos, then I will be giving a very good reaction videos to those. Till then, thank you, bye bye. And once again, please do consider subscribing if you want to see some more exciting reaction videos. And if you want to see some reaction videos that have already been done, then please go into my channel list, or playlist goes into my channel, hit the playlist, or you can also click in those boxes. Till then, thank you, bye bye, and let's meet on my next video.